I'm gonna shut up a few minutes.
Thank you. Sinhar, please stand up and take a bow. Well done.
Hi, everybody. Today I'm going to sing Heal the World. There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place would be brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. And this place would be brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. And this place, you'll find there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place.
Thank you so much. take
I'm gonna go.
everyone. I'm Andrew, doing my second grade at Woodbrook. As children, we are all fascinated by our own treasure hunts. We seek the gold at the end of the rainbow. But I wonder why we stop seeking treasures as we grow older. Is it a mundane lifestyle? Let's begin to look for the real treasures in life and think of the legacy to leave behind. The first treasure is your pictures. Take a lot of pictures. A picture is worth a thousand words. Don't be lazy in capturing the event. How long does it take to capture the event? A fraction of a second. How long does it take to miss the event? A fraction of a second. So don't miss the pictures, don't miss the event. Your pictures help tell the story. When you're gone, they'll keep the memories alive. Click, click, save it. Click, click, got it. The second treasure is your library. The books you read shape your life. They equip you with wisdom and skills. They feed your mind and soul, and they help you become wealthy, powerful, healthy, sophisticated, influential, and unique. One day when your children and their children grow up, they will browse your library. Your books in turn are the greatest gift you can leave behind. The third treasure is your journals. Taking pictures, that's pretty easy. Finding a book from a bookstore, that's pretty easy too. It's a little more challenging to be a student of your own life, your own future, and your own destiny. Don't trust your memory. Take the time to keep notes. Words are inspirational. It's the best way to organize your ideas. Keeping journal is so important. You'll be so glad you did. What a treasure to leave behind when you go. What a treasure to enjoy today. Your pictures, books, and journals. The legacy that you can create for your children, both to remember you and to help inspire them. In fact, these three treasures are far more valuable than your furniture. Thank you for this opportunity, and I hope it was valuable.
And to take a bow, well done.
DJ Hans. I'm gonna go to the
I don't care if they call me crazy.
Maybe yes, maybe no. I'm going to be playing the guitar.
Thank you. tres, two, uno.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Delicious definition, make their voice below. They want my treasure so they get treasures from above. You can see me, you can squeeze me. I'm easy, I'm sleazy. I got reasons why I'm season gorgeous. Cause I'm a golden season, from the richest. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, I call it fictitious. I will kiss this. That person was a rock, rock. And maybe lining down the line. Just to watch what I've got. So delicious. It's hot, hot, so delicious. I'm coming to with a rock, rock. So delicious. They want a taste of what I got. They're delicious.
Percolicious definition, make them boys go crazy. They always play the only coming to me, call me Stacy. I'm the F to the E, R, G, the I, the E. And can no other lady put it down like me? I'm percolicious, I'm delicious. My body's getting vicious, I'm up in the gym. Just working on my fitness, see my witness.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you. That was.
Thank you.
Thanks to your audience. Take a well-deserved bow.
Thank you. I'm gonna go. I'm so sorry. I thought that I'd been hurt before. time for life made quite this odd. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to bring me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm moving under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. I quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that we've got your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing bread on my own. Got a feeling that I'm moving under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. I quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling onto my knees. And now
Great job. How long have you been playing this afternoon?